Before we started to focus in on recycling and salvage, the organization had already been selling loads of mixed rags, shoes and purses, books on the secondary market. The decision was made to look into expanding our revenue opportunities through recycling and salvage. In the second half of fiscal year 2009, we started bailing cardboard. In that first 6 month period, we bailed 44 tons of cardboard. We also started selling salvage metal. In 6 months, we sold 55 tons of metal. And then we also started recycling cell phones, and I recycled about 300 cell phones in the first 6 months. In fiscal year 2011, Land O'Lincoln Goodwill started to track all of the recycling and salvage sales, just so we could track and see what type of benefit we were getting from expanding our program. We also focused on expanding our recycling and salvage vendor base and recycling more products. We became involved with computer and e-waste recycling. In fiscal year 2012, we recycled 462,000 pounds of computers and e-waste. Land O'Lincoln Goodwill has been able to achieve this success in part through its participation in the Dell Reconnect program. That there is a pallet full of monitors, all packaged up and ready to be put on a truck and sent back to one of Dell's recycling partners to be recycled responsibly. Dell Reconnect is a partnership between Dell and Goodwill that provides an easy, convenient, and responsible residential computer recycling solution. Like I mentioned before, any computer-related item from the computer itself right down to the toner cartridge can be recycled as well as Dell Reconnect. Along with this effort, Goodwill has partnered with various vendors to recycle televisions and other electronics waste.
Oh, so we do take TVs.
We take all the TVs, all the e-waste that's been banned from the landfills in the state of Illinois. All the computers and peripherals will take any of that at our donation to us.
Each Goodwill, like Peoria or whatever, they may not take.
Yeah, I can't speak for what Peoria does because they're in a different territory. I don't know who they're partnering with, but I know there's a lot of Goodwills across the country that partner with Dell Reconnect to recycle the computer. In fiscal year 2011, when I became the director of recycling and salvage, I decided to develop better methods to track all of the recycling and salvage revenue. In fiscal year 2011, we added television recycling to our product mix. By fiscal year 2011, it was the first year that we cracked $1 billion mark in salvage and recycling revenue. In fiscal year 2013, we're on track to achieve $2 million in revenue, which would be 100% increase in the year period. In fiscal year 2012, we started recycling plastic. That's an example of a test bale of salvaged plastic that we produced. It weighs like 715 pounds. Like I said, the vertical baling equipment that we have, you can bale the plastic in those machines. It's just not the best way to do it as far as for our needs. We found a market for the small hard plastic toys and a market for bales of stuffed animals. We started recycling the large plastic items. The first year we recycled in excess of 355,000 pounds of large plastic items. That same thing bigger from your elbow down to your fingertips. And our biggest remaining challenge is locating vendors willing to partner with us to accept plastic glasses. I don't know if anybody else here is in the plastic recycling business, but there's something going on right now called China Greengate, and the Chinese are getting real picky about what types of plastic they're going to accept from America, and it's got to meet certain standards. So that policy has really put a kibosh on the
plastic recycling efforts at the moment, so I think this is kind of...
Recycling and salvage is the key to Land O'Lakes and Goodwill achieving the triple bottom line, people and planet profit. Recycling and salvage has helped us to create more jobs for people in our community. Recycling and salvage has allowed us to reduce our trash handling expense. In fiscal year 2012, trash expense was 1.3% of our retail sales figure for the year. And we've got 11 store locations, 3 donation centers, a couple of boutique stores, so we're talking, you know, trash expense for 17 facilities. Recycling and salvage has allowed us to generate more revenue to support our mission. So, thank you for allowing me to speak with you today. That's my contact information. If anybody wants to call and ask more questions or get more information about what we do, I'd be glad to talk with anybody who wants to give me a call or send me an email.
Thank you very much.